Seriously? Tommy! What the hell? What's the fucking emergency? You look fine to me. Except for that bullshit outfit you're wearing.
If you don't know nothing about me, you should know this. I ain't never gonna be no fucking snitch. Not for you, not for nobody.
Take a break. Calm down.
Give me that goddamn paper.
What are you gonna do? Are you kidding me? You gonna hurt your mother? A soft little mama's boy.
Yeah, Ma. That's right. What do you think happened to Holly, Ma? Huh?
Tommy ever tell you what really happened to Trailer Trash Barbie? I don't give a fuck what happened to them.
The last one didn't cook. Shame about her. Tommy ever tell you what happened? Bad breakup.
But if this is about your work, isn't there someone else you can call? What about Miss Gucci Moneybag Lakeisha? Isn't she your Bonnie to your Clyde now, right?
Lakeisha's dead, Ma.
And that's why I'm here, and that bitch is not.
Oh, so? Then I guess he already told you.
She's probably floating in a lake somewhere. You're the one that put an underage girl up here against her will. You gonna put that on me too?
Yeah, thanks for your help. We out of here.
Give me that goddamn paper.
Hey, Tommy, you're listening to me.
Don't tell me what happened then. Fine.
She broke my son's trust, and when she did that, she was dead to Tommy. Literally.
Hey, Tommy, let me ask you something.
Anything.
Who the fuck is that old white bitch outside?
That's your grandmother.
I got an old white bitch for a grandma?
Yeah. And the crazy part is she liked being called an old white bitch. So you keep that shit up, all right? Now get your rest.
With overstaying your welcome.
Oh, like
the
you
fuck out of here, Ma. Hey, you know what? You was wrong about Teresi, and you wrong about Lakeisha. And I always hated that lasagna. Now get the fuck out of my apartment.
That hurts.
I'm so glad you're here, Tommy.
You are?
So glad you hit me with a bat.
Next time, ring the fucking doorbell.
You can go to hell. Or California. Same thing.
When's the funeral?
Well, Ma, Raina's funeral was a few days ago. Oh. And I haven't talked to you since before that.
Really?
Yeah.
Has it been that long?
Yeah, about that
long. She must be losing my mind. It's a Kate Mascelli first edition Susie Jane doll, you moron!
You don't give me my birth certificate, I'm gonna smash all of them. Okay.
Fine.
I was a waitress at Truth.
Oh, so you fucked the boss. That's always the way to go when you don't want to work anymore.
He killed her. With his bare hands. What, are you gonna stand there like a statue? Or are you gonna join in?
Actually, I'm okay.
Little Miss Bottle Service is too good for it, huh?
Yeah, hop. It's the good stuff. Come on.
When people let you down, it don't end well for you. Or them.
And yet you're still around.
I can't believe you let me drive it.
I can't believe it either. Desperate times and shit. So, come on, get out of here. You gotta hurry up. And Ma, if you strip that clutch, me and you are gonna have a little talk.
Oh, fuck you.
Fuck you!
Look, Kate, have you seen Tommy in the last couple days? Is he out there?
Tommy Egan? My son? No, I seem to vaguely remember giving birth to an ungrateful bastard.
Who the hell is this?
Ma? This Holly.
You must be Tommy's mother. Hi. I'm Holly, his girlfriend.
Who's the little girl?
Just somebody I need you to watch for a little while. I need to run out.
Wait, you want me to babysit?
I'm not a baby.
Ain't nobody talking to you.
That is not the Jamie I know.
Then you don't know him no more.
Oh, come on.
Where are your keys, Ma?
Hey, get the fuck out of my bag.
I'm done talking, Ma. Before I do anything else, I'm gonna kill Ghost.
Well, you better hurry before he hits the campaign trail.
Is that my mother's ring?